Jacob, Israel, son of Isaac and Rebekah, the Lord came from Sinai and dawned from his fear upon us. He shone forth from Mount Paran. Happy are you, O Israel. Who is like you, a people saved by the Lord, the shield of your help and the sword of your triumph?
Reuben, firstborn, son of Jacob and Leah, let Reuben live and not die. Enter into the glory of the God of Israel.
Simeon, secondborn, son of Jacob and Leah, arise, shine, Simeon. The eternal God is your dwelling place, and underneath are the everlasting arms.
Levi, thirdborn, son of Jacob and Leah, give to Levi your Truma, and your Urim to your godly one. Bless, O Lord, his substance, and accept the work of his hand. Crush the loins of his adversaries, of those who hate him, that they not rise again.
Judah, fourthborn, son of Jacob and Leah, hear, O Lord, the voice of Judah, and bring him in to his people. With your hands, contend for him, and be a help against his adversaries.
Dan, fifthborn, son of Jacob and Bilhah, man to the lion's whelp that leaps from Bashan, your enemies shall come fawning to you, and you shall tread upon their backs.
Naphtali, sixthborn, son of Jacob and Bilhah, all naturally, sated with favor and full of the blessing of the Lord, possess the living from the south.
Gad, seventh born, son of Jacob and Zilpah. Blessed is he who enlarges Gad. Gad crouches like a lion. He chose the best of the land for himself, for there the commander's portion was reserved. And he came with the heads of the people. With Israel, he executed the justice of the Lord in his judgments for Israel.
Asher, eighth born, son of Jacob and Zilpah. Most blessed of sons be Asher. Let him be the favor of his brothers, and let him dip his foot in oil. Your bars shall be iron and bronze, and as your days, so shall the strength be.
Issachar, ninth born, son of Jacob and Leah. Arise, shine, Issachar. Let God in his righteousness bring you into a peaceful habitation and quiet rest.
Zebulun, tenth born, son of Jacob and Leah. Rejoice, Zebulun, in your going out. They shall call peoples to their mountain. There they offer right sacrifices, for they draw from the abundance of the seas and the hidden treasures of the sand.
Joseph, 11th born, son of Jacob and Rachel. Arise, shine, Joseph. Blessed by the Lord in his land, with the choicest gifts of heaven above, and of the deep that crouches beneath, with the choicest fruits of the sun, and the rich yield of the months, with the finest produce of the ancient mountains, and the abundance of the everlasting hills, with the best gifts of the earth, and its fullness, and the favor of him who dwells in the bush.
Benjamin, 12th born, son of Jacob and Rachel, arise. Shine, Benjamin, the beloved of the Lord dwells in safety. The high God surrounds him all day long and dwells in the dominion of his shoulders.